Line foul into the seats down the right side. Fastball called for strike two. Here's the pitch. Popped up. McCann will put this one away for out number one. Coming up to the plate now is DJ LeMahieu. He flew out his last time up. Swung on, and it's popped up, heading towards foul territory. And a foul ball. He's taking control of this matchup as he gets strike two. And this ball is lined back up the middle. Taking Urshela. And a relay to the plate. It's a sack fly for LeMahieu. Aaron Judge will get a second try now. He's one for one. From the belt, kick and deal. This is sliced to the left side. And he'll have himself a base hit. And he'll make it safely to third as they'll have runners on the corners now. Stepping up now is Giancarlo Stanton. He grounded out his first time. A pause, and now the pitch. He comes back with a beautiful pitch there, and he's dominating this at-bat. Swing and a miss. From the belt, the pitch. Got him! Great pitch! He'll get his first strikeout of the ball game. We'll go to the bottom half of inning number two. Edwin Encarnacion will step in the box. First pitch on the way. A grounder to third. Throw to first is in time to record the first out. Here's the catcher, James McCann. And here's his first pitch. A grounder to first. Base hit. McCann will go right around and go straight for second now. And he is into second with a double. Here's the pitch. He got just the top of that one as it is grounded out to first base. Nomar Mazara steps up to the plate and runners on the corners with two outs.